Look at that beaut. There we go. It's gonna look sick. All right, guys, we are here. We have installed the wrap on the KLX 110 giveaway bike. And now we're ready to move on to the Yoshi full exhaust. One of you lucky people is gonna walk away with this thing. Here she is right now, looking awesome with that new kit. Let's hear how that factory exhaust sounds. Actually sounds pretty good. Factory, but as good as it sounds, it just looks pretty plain. So we're gonna throw on this baby, Yoshi. That thing is gonna look awesome. First step for putting this on is to take the side panels off so we can access the full exhaust. And that's not too hard. This shouldn't take very long at all. We'll take that side panel off. Just really a few bolts. So just like on the KX112, we have an 8mm socket here. Just loosened up the screw on the front shroud here, and then the front of the rear number plate kind of pops out. So that popped right off. Got to keep track of this guy here. This actually goes in the side panel over there. And then you've got these screws here are the same. So that's good, set those aside. So now it looks like a pretty straight shot, easy access to the full exhaust here. Balls for these. But I'm gonna put an extension on so I can get a better angle at that. We got Bucky here on the scene now. So what I did have to do, guys, is I had to, just with a Phillips head, take off the heat shield so I could get the socket and take that nut off. But it was the same as the 12 mil, same as the back. So that's it, we're gonna take that thing off now. It's like a puzzle getting it out. Okay, Buck, now you're okay if you wanna take it off. He's excited. That Yoshi looks pretty. Oh, look at this move.
She got the car.
Trying to be careful not to scratch that pretty frame all off. I don't want the new owners to be thinking they're getting new stuff. All right, look at that ugly thing. So in that box, bud, why don't you grab the other pipe? And it came with a bunch of parts. I don't see where those are going to come in handy, but we're going to find out. Yeah, new little heat shield. Yoshi.
Good quality.
Stop clinking. You should have put the battery charger up to the frame right now, so that if you touch the frame, it should.
All right. So that looks pretty self-explanatory, huh, bud?
Make up some progress.
And it has the freaking...
My guess is, and that should... Yep.
Just like that. It's like a spacer.
It's a little spacer that was in the factory exhaust. So it did come with some new nuts for the studs. Locking nut that they provide. Doss, what do you think of that?
I think it's
that thing is
amazing.
Pretty. Okay, it comes with a rubber grommet. You install the grommet in the silencer. Mounting bracket. Wow, sick. Comes with a lot of parts, and it looks like different pieces maybe for different bikes. So we're trying to figure out the puzzle here is this came with no directions. Right now we're taking out the factory Allen bolt that was in here. It does come with some new ones. So I believe these longer bolts are designed for this new exhaust setup.
Okay. Nah. Mike, you're wasting on that side.
So we took the longer Allen with the collar and went in from this side instead of the back side. And so we have a couple Yoshi springs to attach the muffler to the pipe. And it comes with a spring puller for you, just in case you don't have one in your garage.
You gotta get your angle. You're gonna spin it. There you go.
Perfect. So this one was a little bit more difficult to get in there, but Big Doss got it. Look at those. All right, so you have the heat shield. It came with a couple spacers, so my thoughts are the spacers go behind the heat shield to just raise that off the pipe just a little bit. So I'm going to put the spacers behind there. It comes with two bolts to screw the heat shield onto the pipe. All these really small pieces are a pain in the butt.
It's really hard.
You have a 4mm Allen, put the heat shield on. Now we're gonna throw the side panel back on. You wanna make sure though that on those nuts there, I have snapped off a header bolt once on an XR70 because I was trying to yard on it and that didn't work for me. Yoshi full exhaust install. Probably took about 30 minutes, I'd say. There was a couple things we didn't use, which this is one of them, and I believe this might just be for a different bike, or maybe we frigged up and it's supposed to go somewhere, but this exhaust is mint. It's on there super tight, really rugged. Let's see how this thing sounds. There you have it, guys. We have the install on the Yoshi full exhaust. It looks awesome. Now, those handlebars look like hell. It's time to throw the Pro Taper Big Boy kit on it. Tall bars, black bars. It's gonna look awesome.